just only make you sweat.
Thank you.
Jump back, jiggle the hip. just won't let make you sweat.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound.
So we've got Slavko here, round 6 MVP, good job.
Yeah, thanks.
The win today. You've been balling, my friend. How have you been finding the UBL?
Funny, a little bit challenging, coming from a younger age group, versus all these grown older men, but it's a good journey, good tournament.
And Philippe, you came to the UBL draft, were pretty interested in a couple of teams, and a couple of teams were interested in you, but you scored heavily with the Parramatta Wildcats. How have you been finding the UBL?
I've been finding it amazing, I love it. With more competition, oh, it's incredible.
Any team for the UBL this season that you're really looking forward to take on?
Hoops Academy.
Wow, I haven't heard that one before.
It's just Coach Merv.
Bit of rivalry there?
Yeah, a bit of rivalry, but in all good fun as well. Just looking forward to play Hoops Academy.
What's a team that you're looking forward to playing and can't wait for the battle?
These guys right here, Glebe, so far sitting on top of the table. I mean, I think they're going to be pretty interesting to play. You know, they've got some structure in being coached by Rob. Obviously, they just lost one game last week, I don't know how, against Sutherland. But I think they'll be a tough team to play against. Looking forward to playing them.
You're looking forward to, you know, either watching or playing against?
I mean, we haven't played Glebe yet, so they're the other team to knock off. So that's the team. I mean, all the players, every team has a couple of good players, so you can't, you know, rule any of the teams out. But yeah, definitely looking forward to playing against Glebe.
Do you feel different between last season and this season with the Royals?
We've had a few injuries, so we've kind of probably had to adjust our game a bit. But yeah, I mean, we always put up some shots. We let them fly, you know, so that's just the way we play.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. your crew's down.